Yo, I'm at work right now, and I really can't do that much talking. I really need to finish what I'm doing so I could go on with the rest of my day and I could get all the information. But I have to let y'all know right now, one of my sources just hit me just now and told me that they're about to charge the mother with neglect. They haven't done their job. They didn't do their job. They didn't look for her. They couldn't find her until we did what we had to do. Until we got out on the streets and demanded they did what they had to do. If the mayor's daughter was missing a month ago, that day that the mayor's daughter was missing, the whole city of East Orange would have been shut down. Everything would have been shut down, and everybody would have been made to go out in the streets and come and find that little baby. They're charging the mother with neglect. From what I heard right now, they're charging her with neglect. Why are they not being held accountable? Why are the police not being held accountable for doing nothing for over a month? So now to deflect from their malfeasance, they're charging the mother with neglect. Yo, all of you that saying that she should give that Cash App money back, yo, maybe she need that money for a lawyer. Yo, I've never seen any of you out there go out there and say these racist white people should give the money back. I don't see none of you posting saying Rittenhouse should give all them hundreds of thousands of dollars, the millions that he has gotten. I haven't seen any of you say that he should give that money back. But all of you have turned your back on this mother because she's poor. Just like the police, the mayor, and everybody in power have done nothing because this family is poor, most of you hate poor people too. Most of you stand with the police. You stand with the feds. You stand with the mayor. You stand with the people that oppress us on a daily basis. Yo, this woman has cancer. She didn't traffic that child. She didn't do anything to that child other than being poor. She probably couldn't afford to give the baby all the stuff that the baby wanted. I mean, the baby wasn't happy. Like, I see it all the time. I work in the community. I work in the hood with kids all day, every day. And most of them want to go somewhere better. Yo, we have no idea what they're doing to that child. That mother's been dealing with the police, dealing with the feds on her own without no lawyer. There's been no lawyer, anybody out here helping her. She's been on her own. And now with all the power they have, all they got her for is neglect. What the fuck is a neglect? What the fuck is a neglect? They get paid six-figure salaries to find that girl, to do this job, and they've done nothing. And we're about to let them get off the hook. If we let them get off the hook, shame on us, yo. Shame on all of you. I know most of you don't give a fuck no more. You've given up. Most of you sold out for that fucking paycheck, for money, for your job. You don't care about nobody else. The only thing that matters in this world to you is money and people that have money. You suck their dick all day because they have money. Whenever a poor person is in need, you turn their back on them. Just like you drive past the poor people in the city every day out there begging. Yo, how many of us used to see that family on South Fort and Jive by sunset? Used to be out there begging. Used to be on Central Ave begging at, I think it was the Checkers. They used to be out there begging. I mean, it never hit my mind for me to say, yo, the police should come lock them up, lock the mother up for neglect. I always felt I wish I could do something better to help them. But it's sad to say that most of you ain't shit. Most of you a piece of shit and most of you need to die. Cause you've forgotten what being black is and what we are all here doing. Our purpose here. You've forgotten that we are slaves. We are being oppressed by this system. They charge the mother with neglect. Neglect, because she can't afford to do the basic thing that somebody with money does, because everything's controlled by money. And instead of you standing by her, most of you are turning your back on her. You're all those activists that was in the streets, all you fucking that lawyers that claim that you're lawyers, yo, why are you not standing there with this woman? Why are you not standing there? Yo, see, I'm tired. I'm tired of being the only one out here in the streets, running around here, going everywhere, fighting the police, fighting everybody, trying to do shit, not taking care of my own home. And like, it's sad because I see most of you just stand around and watch while I sacrifice, while my family sacrifice. We put the money on the board, money on the wood, make the game go good. Most of you put nothing. You don't put your boots on the ground. You don't do nothing. But you know what? Yo, I'm about to call in, man. I'm about to call in and end this day right now and see if I can find a way to go see the mother. If you sons of bitches won't stand with her, I'ma stand with her. But they're about to charge her with neglect to hide the fact that they did nothing. Nothing for over a month while that child was missing. And now they have, and they're brainwashing that child. That child is in their custody. And they force feeding that child what to say and what not to say. They took the other boy. If you really think, I don't care how poor that mother is, if you think those children are better in the custody of the police, then you a problem. You the one that Malcolm was talking about. You house niggas, Uncle Tom, boot-licking ass niggas. I mean, y'all the motherfucking problem. My man, I say all power to the people. I live for the people, I die for the people. They're about to charge that mother with neglect to hide their malfeasance. What the fuck you gonna do? The ball is in your court.